So, wanted to use something out of my comfort zone on PC. Come in the Handcannon Survivor's Epitaph, which is a 180 RPM. 180 is not that good on PC, mainly because of the recoil pattern they have. Also, these guns are known as sticky guns, since their performance is directly proportional to the aim assist you have. So, you're much better off using this gun on a controller. For PCs, stick with 120s or 140s. As for the weapon perks, I have full bore. Gives you plus 13 range, minus 9 stability and minus 4 handling speed. Small bore gives you plus 6 range and plus 6 stability. Extended mag, flared magwell, gives you plus 5 stability and plus 14 reload speed. Rapid hit, kill clip. As for the masterwork, I have the handling masterwork. You're looking for a range masterwork here. I'm using the Icarus Grip weapon mod. And as for the shader, I'm using the Dead Orbit Vision. So yeah, that's it for the weapon overview. Hope you enjoy the gameplay.
Power play. You took them, now hold them. Don't see you long. What can stop you if you fight together?
Damn, Lord.
Your legend, Rogue.
Nice. Thanks for the help. Get out. Nice range.
Enemy claimed zone B. Enemy has advantage. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage.
Yeah.
Advantage.
The kill clip coming in clutch. CFK. He was FK. See people coming at B and one coming behind us. I went back, I think.
Hunters like you blaze a path for
played
the rest.
Really smart there. Okay, I skip that. Got one. This other guy. If I can stop missing my shots. Nice. Losing A. One more. Got one. I'm getting pushed from right. Oh, he's solo.
Hunters
I'll take that. And take B.
You captured zone B. You have advantage.
Someone behind.
Two for one. Strength in numbers, Guardian. Excellent.
Come on, get him, slow. There's a burning. Can't challenge this right now.
Don't see lock. Enemy has advantage. You captured zone C. You have advantage. Zone A captured. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold.
Where did he go? Nice.